Even Grow 72 inch action on a very, very windy Friday, October morning. I'm gonna be recording this on my iPhone 6. The wind is like really blowing this morning. You can actually hear the Toro mowing in the distance every now and again. And this sounds so cool when it was mowing around the pond. Sorry, I was yelling there. I'm not a morning person, I found out. I need to... Usually if I eat something, then I'm like, okay. I don't know, it's strange. I'm like one of those people where you have to drink coffee before you're like lively. Only for me, I have to eat something. Or else I'm grumpy and tired. Thank you. man, he's doing a really good job. I actually got up not too long ago. I'm still getting over being sick. I'm not going to do the full Even Grow chase this week. I actually have a couple of lawns I want to get done. And I got some plans this evening. So I want to go ahead and as soon as he gets done, I'm going to go over there and get something to eat. And go out and do some lawns. Sorry about the wind on the microphone, I don't know how bad it's gonna be. Man, that wind is chilly. You can definitely tell falls in the air, that's for sure. That grass, I don't know if you can tell, is blowing right back at him. Happy to let the bird feeder just standing its ground. Now we had to move because the tree branches were allowing squirrels and raccoons to get to the bird feeders and they kept knocking it over, and so we moved it. It fell over the wind tunnel because I really didn't pat it down that well, so I waited for till I was feeling better, and then I think Tuesday I moved, finally got it back up again. And actually make the hole deeper. By the way, I'm going to tell you, the Dixie Chopper guy, he's long gone, and I'm now mowing the lawn. The new neighbors moved in, and I am now taking over that lawn, so bye-bye, Dixie Chopper guy. Thank you. really trying to figure out the light. Oh, there it goes. Well, thank you guys for watching. What's up, everybody? I had a change in mind. I went ahead and called Even Grow. I'm using my iPhone though, so it might be a little shaky. Still very windy, and the one guy who's usually does mow on Friday is mowing today, so got an added bonus. And the 72 inch is still mowing. Sorry about the lighting, I'm still trying to figure this new camera out. I was listening to see where they were, and it sounded like they were still mowing, so I'm like, you know, heck yeah, I'll get some Even Grow action. Again, sorry about the shakiness and the lighting. I'm using my iPhone. I'm trying out the video camera for the... I made a short video of the tornado siren test, but I really wanted to do some... I thought, why not try it out for this? Now, one sec. That for sale sign is gone, by the way. seen this guy for a while now. Last time I saw him, I think was in, I don't know. Look at the leaves just pouring out of that discharge. I don't know how well you guys can see it. I have the auto brightness on and I forgot to turn it off, so right now my screen is darker, so it's hard to tell. I mean, I can see a little bit of it. And for those of you who are wondering, that is a Toro 5000 series 60 inch deck powered by a Kohler engine. And the 72 inch is a Scag 72 inch powered by a 27 horse Kawasaki. Over and you can see the 72 inch. I already featured it in the common area. Nice car going by in the background. You can also see their Scag, I think that's a 61 inch walk behind. Step out of his way. Zoom all the way out. They do use Echo Power equipment. See, I need to get me one of these. One of the full cover ones. I don't know if that's just the feature you can get or what, but man, I need to get myself one of those. Make my life so much easier. Yep, there's 61 inch. This one's powered by a Kawasaki engine. It looks to be a hydro-driven
with a cup holder.
Best feature about a motor is a cup holder. This one actually has a discharge flap, which looks to have seen better days. Gotta say, this is a nice looking machine. You can tell it's been used, but still nice. There's the name, I don't know how I can see it. deck, it looks like. Man, if I had one of these, I could get my lawn done in like no time. Wow, I didn't even notice. There's a choke lever. See, I need... This would be cool for my church. Get one of those. And by the way, I meant to tell you, they're gonna actually fix up that the 97 Scag. Believe it or not. And I... First thing I said is, it's a good mower, it can cut. They need to replace that engine completely. The engine just doesn't have any power anymore. Can't go up hills or... Yep. Did some changing to the playground. It used to be a tube that went across. I don't know if I featured it or if you guys saw it in any of my videos or even paid attention. I know I never really talked about it that much. I always like to look a couple times before I cross because this area can get pretty dicey. Gotta love the sound of Even Grow in the morning. That's for sure. Look at him go. Oh, that tree died. Oh, by the way, Super Duckman 24 Productions is going to be doing drummer camp. I chuckle every time I say that because this Super Duck Man 24 Productions. Woo! Getting the job done in style, man. Oh, wow, that is a nice truck. I can't tell what fields they haven't done. The grass has not been growing as fast. And I gotta sneeze. It won't come out. Crap, I hate these. I hate sneezes that won't come out. Oh, they drive me crazy. Ugh. My allergies, I tell you, are going nuts. Hold up one sec. Ugh. 72 inches starting on the second field. He did that because he didn't want me to get hit by anything, which is nice of him. Darn, I didn't think I was in their way. Oops. Oh well, no harm done. I will stay over here though, as you see the 72 inch. However, when he does go over to do that field though, which I think he is doing, I am going to go stand in that little tree area, which there's another dead tree. And that one tree, by the way, I'm gonna get off topic for a second. I don't know how well you guys can see or not. Yep, that one tree right there that he's just mowing past, I used to climb when I was a kid. I actually got, my pants got caught on a branch. And I actually got stuck and I had to have a friend come and rescue me. Because no matter how hard I tried, I could not get my pants unstuck. I got caught on a branch. I was about 6 years old, and I don't know. I was wearing these really crappy shoes. I'm having a hard time remembering what exactly happened. I got stuck, and I couldn't get myself up enough, and then my pants were just caught, and my leg wouldn't. So my friend was, they were playing on the swinger, doing something. I just yelled out, "Could you guys come help me?" And that was one of the funniest fails I've ever had. I live a pretty boring life, as you guys can tell. Oh, I'm gonna stop here in a second and make this a three-parter. I'm giving my Sony a break because I am doing drummer cam tonight. I'm actually wearing sweats with flip-flops to look like some weird dude. I gotta tell you, it gets windy here fast. That wind is cold, or chilly, not cold. It's not that cold out yet. But I tell you, when that wind blows, hooch, chilly. Now check this out, here's my... So that's what they have replaced this with, in this little rock wall, that, but there used to be a tube that went across here, so. Go ahead and pop a swat on one of these swings. See if it can hold up. Yeah. Awesome. I haven't really gotten a lot of Even Grow action because there's the last time they came was on a Tuesday morning. Yeah, that BMW, that looks awesome. Was looking at me like, what is he doing? I get that a lot. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and stop for a second. I'm gonna go over and relocate. That's the other Toro Z Master. light is terrible. I can't even get the 72 inch. Siren. I think it's wailing. But where's that coming from though? That's what I want to know.